Hank Brady, NOLA.com, with Sean Long of the victorious East Side in the D-League All-Star Game. Talk about this experience today, you guys being able to pull out this victory.
It's definitely a new experience and a humbling experience for me, being able to play against some of the top talent in this league, as well as being coached by one of the great players, Jerry Stackhouse. It was just fun, man, just getting out there playing, showcasing our talents, and just making the best of it.
How fun was it to come back to Louisiana to be able to do this today?
It's always fun to come back home, especially with the long season, but to be for this reason is a blessing, man. It's great. I appreciate it.
A lot of people know that you play with Elvia Payton, who's currently with the Orlando Magic. He's in the league right now. You're chasing your dream. Talk about that dynamic. Do you guys even talk to each other about it?
Yeah, me and Elvia still talk from time to time. You know, I haven't hit him up yet, but I'm going to hit him up probably shortly and see what he's up to. We don't really talk about basketball much, to be honest. It's more a personal thing. And as far as basketball goes, the little words that he do give me, you know, it's always encouragement, tell me to keep pushing. You know, that's all I can do.
And just overall, your work ethic, what do you feel like you can do? Do you feel like you can get that opportunity at the next level?
Yeah, I for sure, I'm confident it's going to come. It's just all about continuing to be prepared for when it's coming.
All right, man. Thanks so much.
All right, you got it.